spaghetti. Okay, so I need a ground beef and spaghetti. And the water is boiling now, so I put a little bit. Put a little bit oil on that one, so the spaghetti stick. It's not gonna be stick each other. Okay. So yeah, like that. You can cut it half too, but mine is I'm gonna go like that because it's gonna be like melting, gonna be go inside. See, it look like a flower base. And cooking for like 12 minutes on that one. 12 minutes, 10 to 12 minutes. Then while I'm doing like that, so I'm gonna put the ground beef here on the frying pan. So I'm gonna take out the in a spaghetti, guys. In a spaghetti. Yeah. Noodles. So. So I'm gonna. You're cooking now. 10 to 12 minutes, guys. Okay. And this is the sauce. Here you go. This is a sauce. Frigo sauce. Ganyan yun para maano yung mantika, kasi daming mantika, para itapon yung mantika. Okay. Cooking with 10 to 12 minutes. Okay. Balik-balik ka rin lang, guys, para ano, ma-brown siya. Yung pula maging brown. Ganyanin lang. Yan mo yung mantika. So oil na siya, guys. Yung oil niya guys. Oil yan. So nasiparin na yung oil niya. Yan. So itapon ko na to. Yung oil lang.
Lagay na to guys ang sauce.
Sauce. Haluin ko na itong ground beef at saka yung spaghetti sauce. Halo-halo. Guys, kumukulo-kulo na siya. Kumukulo-kulo na siya. Ayan. Kumukulo-kulo na. Guys, pwede na to. Ayan. Okay. That's the finishing of my spaghetti. Yan. Spaghetti. Ready to dinner na. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, watch, share, and subscribe. Thank you. More videos to come.